rhymes I composed for my father, your father, our father. Please, if you are with me, put your hands together and celebrate Jesus. Daddy, sir. Papa, sir, I have this special rendition for you, sir. Sir, God created you unique. He used all his wonderful techniques and gave you a nice physique for you to be admired by all your colleagues. Even without you visiting the boutique, you still look very classic. If you agree with me, put your hands together and celebrate God. Hallelujah. And quickly hear this, sir. I'm talking about Apostle Johnson Suleiman. Apostle Johnson Suleiman. A man on an international mission to put an end to people's affliction. Apostle Johnson Suleiman. A man, an international apostle with an inspirational epistle. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, a great oracle that is said to raise for God a multiple disciple. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, a man of great passion and compassion, dedicated to the liberation of people from every form of affliction. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, a man of spiritual authority and rascality, obligated to the defense of Christianity against hostility. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, a man of great heart, so strong and bold, a man that values humanity more than silver and gold. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, a man with great fire, with a mandate of Omega fire. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, a man of only one wife, Dr. Lizzie Suleiman, a great and epitome of beauty, a pride to every society. Apostle Johnson Suleiman, I'm here on your behalf to thank God for God and to tell everybody that you may be cashless, jobless, and even homeless, but since you are not lifeless, his praise in your mouth you never go less. He that has not apportioned your portion as a refugee in IDP camp, why not join us to praise him as if you are in redemption camp? Hear me, I'm talking about the great God that can declare you innocent even though you are not a saint. That great God that can turn your yeye to a yeye. I'm talking about Judge Jehovah Baba Mi Agbalagba to Pado be done in London. The Almighty Father that can make you a don in a bad don. The Allah of Canaan land, a royal majesty to the Queen of England. Other kings are replaceable, but he remains unchangeable. Obata of Ijoye, Teniko Olero Loye. His great Yahweh that can make a way where there seems to be no way in Norway. The Almighty Father that can break any yoke in New York and terminate every chronic pneumonia in California. Obata Ishe Gudugudu Mejeje Janlani Nubu. I'm talking about the great Messiah that can terminate every bacteria that causes malaria in Nigeria. Bani Daniti and Saya, Bani Daniti and Sati. Daddy, I call him the Lord my guide. He has no bodyguard. He needs no pandered yam to remain I am that I am. Put your hands together.
Celebrate AY Rhymes. Are you kidding me?